Wait, what's that? Oh. Call file missing. Proceed. Corrupted Lucifer, is that meant to be? Hopeless soul guest. Hopeless soul. Are those the two people we've been talking to? Lucifer and hopeless soul. Password. Okay. What? Missing no. Oh, I love that. Click on messenger shortcut to speak to me again. Please respond when you find this message. Hello. It's good to see you. That Azazel guy was mad. False prophet, he said. Still there? Yes. You did well with our first core file, however, we still have to deal with the other two. Despite that amount of data, that file was corrupted. Security will be increased. It won't be as easy for me to open another portal. I have an idea. Log into my user profile. The password is 2734. Okay. Meet me over there. Okay. Log out. Damn it. Can't type. You made it over. Welcome to my home. He's never guessed my password thus far. Anyways, my plan. Open up the search progs tool. Okay. That's the one. We need to find a program with the worst possible security. Something less than 5% could allow me to open another portal to the second core file. It would need to be incredibly poorly programmed. Pony Island. Pony Island is incredibly poorly programmed. If you want to be free of this machine, you must delve into Pony Island once more. I don't envy you, but it must be done. Find Pony Island and play it. As soon as I am able, I will open a portal for you. The corrupted profile next to mine may be worth investigating. Okay. I only wish I could help more. Alright. Oh, moved, that says. Okay. I need to find Pony Island. Galaxy. Triangle.png. Issues. Password backup. Guest none. Hopeless soul 2734. Corrupted is I am error. Lucifer is ponies. What's this? Okay, well, we can get into Lucifer's with ponies. Welcome back. Oh my god, he knows. Settlers of Satan. Pony Wing. I feel like he knows. This is weird. Satan tech, I've just realised. Okay, well, let's just go for it. Adventure mode. Uh-oh. You have been busy. So have I. I made some changes to Pony Island. Adventure mode is a game design revolution. Please refrain from cheating this time. Alright, okay. Try hopping. Okay, I see, that's like a portal. Okay, I see. Pony Island greater than Bruffy Island. This is a creepy game. This is strange. This is new. There's a huge amount of corrupted data north of you. Our best chance at opening another portal lies there. Alright. Just play along. Don't let it... What is that? Nothing. Start. Oh no, we got no lasers. Set laser power... Okay. Is laser power over zero? Laser power plus one, laser power minus one. Set laser power to zero. Laser power plus one. Alright, okay. Remove that, go there. Laser power is increasing. And then when we lose one at the end, it'll be fine. How long should we keep the laser power up for, though? Wrecked. For the laser power. Damn it, I died. He shot something at me. This game is so strange. Adventure mode. What? What? These 360 no scopes. How am I meant to do this? Oh my god. What on earth am I meant to do here? That level is a little tricky. Try leveling up first. You can grind for experience over here. Okay. Experience beach. Believe that you can fly. Why is he helping me though? Surely he wouldn't want it, damn it. Or if he's the creator of a game, maybe he actually wants me to play his game secretly, despite him seemingly being very mean. Buy a shark card, screw grinding. These Apex props are horrible. Yeah, they just stop you dead, these ones. It's water, so go underwater and fast pass. Experience gained. Next level pony wings. Grats, 99 more EXP to go. Shouldn't take you long at this rate. Okay. Alright, we can fix the experience. So we got EXP plus 20. Experience set back to 0 and experience minus 20. And then we need it to be over 99. So, we don't want it to get back to 0. There we go. Then we're going to lose 20 when we do the portal thing. So we should be okay there. There we go. We are cheating on this game, I suppose. Why can't you play my game the way I intended? I suppose we are cheating. We are hacking his game. Enjoy the wings, cheater. Why is it showing me this? Oh, wings! Pony wings! Okay! Rigged. Oh, there's a ticket. Pony wings! You're on his account, so he'll get banned, not you. That's true. I'm cheating, but I'm on his account. He created the game, though. Pony wings give you more downfall. So take these pony wings and learn to fly again. Yes. Weeping Hollow. I mean, let's just go north. What I need to do. Damn it. Pony 2000, 5 million experience. Yeah, we, we do need a spoiler on this pony with that traction. Come on, make it, or just... Oh, damn it! Am I right back to the start? Bollocks. The Pony Retro Custom. Oh, these GTA references, though. Off-road tyres for the OP Pony. Does the pony have tyres can clip? Hack again. Is VAR under zero? Okay, so we need it to be -1, -1. I need to get rid of that. Oh, we don't have a down arrow? Oh. Alright, I see what we do. Put that there and that there. Okay, we're getting multiple minus VARs. We gotta do. Okay. This should work. No, it didn't work. Stick that there. There we go. Unlock square. Yes. Bruffy equals Neo confirmed. I mean, this is interesting. This game is an interesting game. It's strange, but it's intriguing. It's definitely caught my attention. What? The Pony 900R Retro Custom 2000. Why didn't I collect the ticket? I couldn't. I just wanted to keep going north, to be honest. Damn it. I just wanted to go. Slight drift. The wings slow you down. Fact finding number one. Oh man, these references. Wait, what? We've just done this. Do I need to go back? Mm-hmm. know what this game reminds me of? Undertale. Just in sort of like the mystery around it and the styling, and obviously it's not the same type of game, but it's a very strange game. Oh, what's this? That was hidden. This is hidden too. You miss a checkpoint, you have to go back. There we go, we're getting through it now. Oh, there we go. Anything else? Are we stuck? Oh, there we go. Wait, I can't go to those? Ah. There we go. Ponytail. Sin Desert. Okay, this doesn't sound good. Very good game though, this. Pony Island. The graphics are on point. With the cacti in the back. Aim before Lucifer, if that is actually flowy. The way it breaks the fourth wall and messes with you is pretty Undertale-y. Yeah, that's what I was going on about. Obviously the visuals as well, but damn it, did I choke it there? Good use of props. Yeah, the way, yeah, I that's what I was thinking when I made that statement. Yeah, right. Cactus boosting. Just keep going north, I guess. That's what we're meant to be doing. Damn it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm gonna hit it. Oh, wow, I survived. No, I didn't. Cave of Truths. Okay, this sounds ominous. You have done well to find me, mortal. Enter back to leave this place, or I may show you a vision. Show me a glimpse. This is so strange. You ask one of three questions. When did I die? Who killed me? Where did I die? So we know who... Last time I asked, who am I? And I can't even remember what... Theodore. And I left behind a two. When did I die? Who killed me? I mean, who killed me? His name was Abu al-Kindi. He fought for his city. Okay. Okay. That is enough. Okay. So we're going back. Oh. Okay. Back. Back there. I guess we've got to go, like, literally back. I mean, I've got to say, the creator of this game has improved the game with adventure mode. I know he seems very mean, but he has at least improved the game. Another one. You're doing so great. Now I need time to create more content for you. Why don't you take a break? I insist. Would you like to quit the game? No. Alright, we got some more code. Got some more code to go through. Is X position under zero, is Y position over zero? Alright. X position minus one, Y position minus three, X position plus three, Y position plus one. Y position is currently minus three, needs to be over zero. X position is currently three, needs to be under zero. So we need X position minus one, and then we need to create a loop out of that. So if we do that and that, first of all, and move that, create a loop. X position is decreasing. Was a bit of a buffer because I feel like this could go wrong. And then we've got set Y position to minus three, set X position to three. See, we don't want that. We want the loop to go there. Y position plus one. And then it's going to go up top, isn't it? Down to the top, X position minus one, then it'll skip over those two. That should be right. Oh, damn it. I didn't realize it went over to the left. So this should work. There we go, Y position over zero. Put that down there, and we should be good to go. Would you like to quit the game? No. There we go, let's do it.